recognition. A, B. Set the hint may be worth following. That meditation is the pathway to the source of light, and that the hint drops is the T for meditation. C, T. That fact, ill-assorted and uncorrelated, are menaces to knowledge and no help. That every aspect of truth, progressively grasped, has to be assimilated and melted into the experience of the student. D. That unless the correspondence is agree in an atomic, personal, planetary and cosmic fashion, they are not to be trusted. F. That much information is withheld until the student is a disciple, and still more until he is a pledged initiate. The reason for this is to be found in the THOUGHTHANDBIRELEMENTALS 869. The fact that all knowledge concerns energy, its application, and its use or misuse. Let us now continue with our consideration of the petals and initiation. Each of the three circles of lotus petals is closely connected with one of the three halls. This has been earlier referred to. Much of the work connected with the first tier of petals is part of the experience in the hall of ignorance. The act of organizing and preparing for unfoldment is the most important stage, and that with which man is the most concerned. The act of petal opening is of refrigeration, and is produced by the pouring in of solar heat or fire, and thus bringing about a fresh access of energy. This is produced in our Earth's scheme through the cooperation of the Mahachohan, of the Chohan of a man's egoic group, and the particular ego concerned. The following tabulation may be found helpful. 1. Knowledge petals. First circle, A, organized in the hall of ignorance. B, guided by the force and energy of the Mahachohan. Circa, the third group of solar pitras affected. 11. Love petals. Second circle, A, organized in the hall of learning. B, guided by the force of the Bodhisattva. Circa, the second group of solar lords affected. 111. Ruler sacrifice petals. Third circle. A. Organized in the hall of wisdom. B. Guided by the force and energy of the Manu. Circa. The first group of solar angels affected. At the stage which we are considering, that of the organization and unfoldment of the first tier of petals, the egoic influence felt at the beginning is but small, but when the three petals become sufficiently active and alive through the energy accumulated and stored up in the 870-ATREATISTONCOSMICFIRE. Ego during the activities of the personal life, a form of initiation then takes place which is a reflection on a lower plane of the great manasic initiations. The energy in the outer circle of petals causes it to spring apart from the next circle and to unfold. This threefold energy becomes interactive and a very definite stage is thus reached. Series of initiations is seldom recognized within the physical brain consciousness owing to the relatively inchoate stage of the body and the unresponsiveness of the brain matter. Yet they are nevertheless initiations of a definite though less important character, and they involve primarily the display within the personal life of the man of an intelligent recognition of his group relationships on Earth. This recognition is frequently selfish in character, as, for instance, that which the union worker displays, but it is indicative of group interplay. similar process takes place when the second circle of petals is organized and ready for unfoldment. This time the world teacher, the master and the ego concerned are cooperating, for these smaller initiations deal with the love nature, with astral or emotional organization, and with the recognition by the man in his personal life of some form of unselfish love, and of a love for some object, person or ideal which leads to altruistic endeavor, and to the negation of the lower self. This brings us to the third group of petals are to the unfolding of the will of sacrifice petals, based on intelligent purpose and pure love. The force in this group calls in a different factor, that of the manu, as well as the force of the bodhisattva, and the desired effect is produced through the full cooperation of the fully awakened ego, aided by his own master if he is evolving in a cycle wherein hierarchical effort for humanity takes the form it does in this present one and the manu. Eventually, after the second initiation, the Lord of the world comes. THOUGHTANDBFIRELEMENTALS871. It is a factor, the Lord of world power, fully expressing itself in love. Speaking generally, therefore, it might be stated that ego groups in whom the knowledge petals are being organized and unfolded come under the primary influence of the Mahachohan, those in whom the love aspect, or the second circle of petals, is opening come under the primary influence of the Bodhisattva, with the knowledge unfoldment paralleling the work, whilst those in whom the third tier is being opened come under the energy direction of the Manu, with the two other types of force coordinated. It will be apparent to the careful reader that in this fact lies the secret of why the Mahachohan holds office longer than either of his two brothers, holding it as he does for an entire world period. The key to these cycles lies hid in the following thoughts. The Bodhisattva and the Manu change more frequently and pass on to other work owing to the fact that they each embody one type of triple force, whereas the Mahachohan